afternoon, Marco. It is Thursday. It's Thursday. I'm going to be eating ice cream as I deliver this vlog because I'm hungry and I don't have a lot of time to make this. On Tuesday, you uploaded your video late. And just so that you will not be anxious as I tell you my entire video, I will tell you your punishment now. Your punishment is to take one of those, remember James Fraunfelter? He used to get his Tex super giant mega big Slurpees. Your punishment is to buy one of those Slurpees in any flavor of your choosing and down it in 15 seconds. If you can't do this, you have to buy another one and try again and again and again until you get it right. Second of all, congratulations on your Chorus Line opening. I'm sure it's going to be fabulous. I will be there on Friday, but I know that it is amazing. So today I was going to do a cool yappy montage. We had combat today and improv, so there would be some cool physical stuff going on. But I took a video camera to class and I turned it on, and there wasn't an SD card in it. So I will just tell you how it's going. It is going really well. So there's a game called Caribou, and it's really fun. So when we were Group C, we said, "Hey, we're Group Caribou." But then all of the other students that weren't us were so noisy that when the teachers got us, they'd be like, "Why are you guys so quiet? What's wrong with you?" So then we decided we are the chill caribou, the catatonic caribou, the calm caribou, the quiet caribou, a number of alliterations. Ice cream is good. It's double fudge brownie, by the way. It's freaking delicious. So for Yappy, we have for our dance, we're doing the theme to the Pirates of the Caribbean, and the other groups are doing the Pink Panther and Moulin Rouge. Should be really exciting. And they're all gonna tell one big story. My monologue is from a play called Shattered, and it's a girl who is pregnant with her boss's baby. My scene is from Stop Kiss. I'm Callie, and my Shakespearean monologue is, I always forget this girl's name. Well, it's from King John, and her name is Cadence or Crow. Maybe ice cream will help me remember. No. And my scene is from As You Like It, is the Rosalind and Celia scene where they're looking at the bad poetry on trees. I'm Celia, and my song is Humming from Carnival, which is probably the most brilliant song ever made. An exciting day. I'm kind of ready to go to sleep. I had my voice lesson after Yappy today, and I just could not focus. So I think I just need to start getting more sleep slash nutrition. But anyway, I hope you have a wonderful time at Chorus Line opening tonight, and I love you. Tag, you're it.